In India, consumers generally face a number of problems. They include non-availability of goods, adulteration, hoarding, black marketing, deceptive and misleading selling techniques, and false warranties or guarantees, etc. Today, we are going to study the factors leading to consumer exploitation. At first, we will come to know about different factors leading to consumer exploitation. Point 1. High prices. Sometimes, artificial shortage of commodities is created in the market. The producers and suppliers do not release enough supplies of goods in the market. Consumers are forced to buy the commodities at a high price. Point 2. Poor quality of goods. There is a general feeling that in India, the quality of goods or services has been declining. Manufacturers, in expectation of greater profit, increase production, but neglect the quality aspect of production. Many reputed firms have their own quality control departments, but the number of such firms is very limited. The quality of the products can be deteriorated due to impure or poisoned material used in production. Such adulteration is very dangerous to health. Like, if we drink poisoned milk in the morning, then what will happen? We will fall sick.